gorgeous night. Fans are amped up. I am too. James Cebulski, Ray Ferraro, ready for all the action. These teams look ready to go, as does the official. Let's bring it on. We've been waiting all day for this, and it has finally arrived. We're underway here. Can't make the connection on the pass. Takes the return feed. Owen Sounds got the puck against the boards. And he takes a shot. Didn't get all of it, but just got enough of it with the trapper. Tries to get it over to Gauthier. Quick pass to Stoner. And that's knocked away. Play whistle dead, offside the call. Still early on in this frame, James and Ray with you. So glad you could join us. The game is still scoreless. Locks them up on the draw as they take possession. Wade's got it against the boards. Great chance, Rupper on the front. Blocked in traffic.
Wrong sport.
Standing on the play. Great reflex on display tonight on his part.
That's a really good save. I think the goalie's probably surprised he was dead center and open to shoot that puck.
Oh, that's going to be a penalty. They're going to have to call that.
Play whistle dead. Penalty coming up. The Frontenacs are going to be shorthanded, tripping the call. Owen Sound sending their power play unit out for the first time tonight.
Well, the first power play shows up. Now you've got to take advantage of it. You've got one more man. Move the puck. Get some chances. See if you can break the scoreless tie.
Owen Sounds gained possession along the boards. Pass broken up. Boom! What a hit!
Man, James, we're feeling that up here. What a solid body check delivered there. He's known for this, and he doesn't miss this opportunity.
Here's a short pass to Cuff. Denies him with a save. Back to the blue line. Fires one. Blocked in front. It's a contact sport, people. There's proof right there.
Vaughn's up at the box.
Stoner's got it in the defensive end. Still anyone's game as the power play comes up empty-handed.
Pretty hard to have a more low-intensity power play than that. It really didn't generate a thing, and when you don't generate much, you're sure not going to score.
And that plays offside. We got a face-off coming up. Still lots of time left here in this frame. We're still scoreless. Stoner's won the draw. Let's see what they can do with possession. Quick feed to Shillington. Couldn't connect on that pass. Oh, that closes him off against the wall.
He wants everybody to know this is going to be a physical game.
And that sends a few people scrambling for cover on the bench.
Stoner's effective at winning battles for the loose puck, and his coaches praise him for that engagement, guys. That's his no-contest zone ability, and it's how we can get his team buzzing.
Grabs the puck. Carries it across the line. The Frontenacs gain possession along the wall. Moves it to Stoner. Grabbed along the board by Dopisad. Nice pass. And he regains control of the puck. Plenty stick handling in his own zone. Passes over to Wade. There's a collision with some authority. Moves it quickly over to Cuff. And there's the save on the play. Stoner's going to play it against the half wall. Oh, and a misfire as that goes right out of the zone. And now he angles it across to Wade. Owen Sounds looking to break out. Quick pass to Wade. Looking to make something happen along the boards. Centering pass to Cuff. Owen Sounds found their skating legs here in the back half of And there's a little help from your friends right there from off the wing coming up with the puck. Joey Saad's got the puck in his own zone. The Frontenacs played along the boards. Play blown dead. Let's get the call.
Well, the water gets hot pretty quickly here. The penalty killers have to do the job to protect this one-goal lead.
As they step into the face-off circle, let's see if they can take advantage on this power play. Nice job tying up his opponent.
You never really know when the chance to tie a game will come, but now you've got a great opportunity on the power play.
Oh, what a chance, and it goes sideways. Cockshead's going to hang on here for the whistle and stoppage of play.
It's a good thing he does, because you haven't mentioned his name in I don't know how long. The play's been at the other end of the ice forever.
Stoner's ready for the draw on this man advantage. The Frontenacs take possession off the faceoff. Oh, they probably want a redo on that. Gets it out of his own end. The Frontenacs take possession in the defensive end. Slides the pass over to Shillington. Moves the puck along the half wall. Here he is from the slot, and that goes off his blocker.
Positioning's perfect. He gets into the butterfly and makes the save.
Puck picked up by Dopey Saad. Owen Sound's lead is still intact after a solid effort by the penalty killing unit.
You work so hard to get yourself back in the game, you earn a power play, and then you fail to cash in. So they still trail by one. The game will continue at even strength.
And he takes the feed. Through the offensive zone and behind the net now. Oh, and he can fake his stick for that one. In the final moments of this period, we've got a 1-0 hockey game thus far. Kingston's won the draw. Here's a short pass to Stoner. Slides the puck over. Oh, there was some TNT with that collision there.
Yeah, that wasn't just going to rub somebody out of the play. He's known for this. If he's got an opportunity to blow somebody up, he's going to do it. That was a big hit.
Well, fun start to this one as period number one comes to an end. We've still got lots more still in store. Kids are coming out on the ice here to play the little mini prospects game, and we'll be back with more. Teams are back on the ice, both squads gliding into position for the start of period number two. Second frame is underway as the puck is dropped. Well, Razor, you've had some time to digest that opening 20 minutes. How do you assess things?
The Frontenacs were a turnover machine in that first period. They're probably pretty fortunate to still be in this game after the way they played that opening 20 minutes.
And we've got an offside with a faceoff looming. Lots of time left in this period. 1-0 is where we sit at this point. Kingston's won the draw, and they take possession here in the open ice. Turned aside with a glove by Oates. Puck possession so critical. Another faceoff coming up here. That's a smart read with the two centermen tied up. Owen Sounds regained possession of the puck. Quick feed to Stoner. Moves the puck behind the net. Kingston's looking to break out of their own end. The Frontenacs played along the wing. And that pass doesn't go. 2-on-1. Feeds it across. And he slides it quickly to Cuff. And that's broken up. Excellent stick work on the play. The Frontenacs move the puck in the defensive zone. Handles the pass. Scores! And just like that, we are tied.
Now you got to keep grinding back in the game. You fall behind, you can't give up. You've got to find a way to make an opportunity without taking too many chances. It's a fine line, James, but they've done it perfectly.
Still a lot of time left in the period as we approach the midway mark. You can feel the energy in this crowd. It's a tie game. Here he is. Takes the shot. Blocked in traffic. Can't make it work. Gauthier's lugging the puck. Adds a textbook body contact there. And now he moves it to Stoner. Moves the puck into the attacking area. Wade's got it in the offensive zone. Takes the puck at the point. Tries to turn it in. And he makes a save. Save made by the goalie.
That happened so quickly, that low slot shot. The goaltender's in position and he makes a save.
The Frontenacs get a hold of the puck in their own end. On the attack along the boards. He scores! Breaks the deadlock!
Really good play at the net. And now somebody's got a lead, and we'll see if they can increase it.
Kingston's defense translates into some offense, and they got the lead.
Well, when the game's tied, you can't start taking a bunch of unnecessary chances. They've got the lead now, and we'll see if they can extend it before the break.
Taken by Gauthier. Nice feed. The Frontenacs carried along the wall. Oh, they couldn't connect on the play. The Frontenacs will play it from the defensive zone. Dishes it to Shillington. There's the whistle. Offside is the call. More than half the period has gone by. Hope you're enjoying this one. Kingston's got a one-goal lead. Owen Sounds won the draw in the neutral zone. Puts it in deep. Picks up the puck. From the point, looks to make something happen. Moves it to the middle! And that's stopped! And they'll get a breather as the goaltender covers it up. Puck ready to drop here any moment to get things underway again. And momentum on their side as they win the draw here inside the offensive zone. Kingston's got a hold of the puck. Moves it to Toby Saad. Oh, that was like a car crash. Oh, look at the pass. Cuxhead's got the puck and he's going to hang on. Stoner's got it, and they'll go on the attack here in the offensive zone. Scores! And they are on a roll now, Razor!
You can start to see this game's going to run away if the goal scoring doesn't slow down here.
Kingston's now gone up by a pair in the second.
So they've got a two-goal lead. Some people say it's the worst lead in hockey. Well, guess what? I'll take the worst lead as opposed to trailing by two.
Yeah, you know what's better than down by two? Being up by two, right?
Of course it
is. Simple! Slides it quickly to Vaughn. They got a pair on a two-on-one. Cuss taking it from his own end. Couldn't make the connection on the play. Owen Sounds got control of it now from their own end. Moves it quickly over to Wade. Drives to the paint. And that goes off the side of the frame. Passes on over to picking up ahead of steam. On the breakaway. Scores!
Finish. A little short break and it's in the net.
Kingston's been in simple attack mode all night long. Would you not agree?
Yes, and the opponent has no answer. It's like they can't get up to speed to take any of the pace away.
And we'll reset things after that icing.
Wade's leadership is often by example, not so much with some great speech in the locker room. They need action now. They've got to get back in this game and the captain's going to have to lead them to it.
Swoops in up. He scores! Now it's only a two-goal game.
Share of these 50-50 puck battles. Well, they win one here, and then he turns around, makes a great play, and it turns into a goal.
Grabs the puck here in the neutral zone. With possession along the wall. Picked up along the boards by Shillington. Oh, he had the right idea, but couldn't make that play with the pass. Look at that hit. Let's get physical. Place the body into that play.
He got knocked around somewhere on this shift. He's battling pretty hard to try.
He scores! Kingston's offensive volcano continues to erupt here in the second period.
They look like a juggernaut. They're running into this second intermission with a large lead.
And a strong physical collision on the play there. Quick pass to Stoner. Buzzer bringing the second period to an end. You don't want to go home yet, do you? Third period action still to come. Welcome back to EA Sports. The final frame looms here as the official set to drop the puck on period number three. It's been a total mismatch here as we get underway for the third. Let's see if anything changes. We've got 40 minutes in the books. Ray Ferraro is between the benches. Ray, how do you see things playing out?
Kingston's played so well tonight. I mean, look at the lead they have, the control of the game they have. You're going to run a full bench of players, make sure everybody's rested, with what should be a comfortable win.
Moves it over to Wade. And he takes the feed. Oh, and he gets a toe on that one to keep it out.
Oates has stopped what he's had to, but it's been an easy night. Not much work in a big lead.
Stoner's got the puck. Here's a chance behind the net. Oh, excellent play and goal there.
Vaughn's going to hear it from the crowd for the rest of the night. He caused that earlier injury to the home team player, and they're not very happy with him.
Passes it to Stoner. The Frontenacs take it along the wall.
Stoner's hungry for that third one. He's got two. He took that quick little pass. Now he's a dangerous player.
Tried to connect the pass, but it doesn't go. Grabs the puck at center. From the point, they take control of it. Stopped by the goaltender. He got a little piece of that one. Here in the corner, he grabs the puck. Here's a short pass to Wade. Poked away. Owen Sounds on the attack. Just applying the squeeze here in the offensive end. The fans are all over it. D picks it up. They are under pressure here. Quick feed to Shillington. The Frontenacs looking against the half wall. And that caroms off a body in the lane. Takes the puck. Moves inside. Scores!
Oh, going to be a review here. The play is disallowed immediately. The referee has ruled that this puck was pushed in with the glove.
Kingston's added to their lead here in this third period. It's been nonstop.
I like how they've scored and then gone after the next one, James. They've had their foot down on the gas pedal the whole night.
Slides it across to Topi Saad. Looks to set up at the point now. And he takes the dish.
Sorry, James. Jumped in there, but that was a huge hit. A play continued right past it.
And another call against the home team. It's just one of those nights.
Yeah, I don't know how the night's going to get much better here. You can feel the frustration on the ice, but you can hear it from the fans. They've had it.
Grabs the puck here in their own end. Moves it to Stoner. Here's a chance to clear the puck from his own end. And a nice job by the Killers on that one.
Yeah, now they can get a change, get some fresh players on the ice.
Moves it quickly over to Stoner. Sends the feed in front. And that carries off a twig in front of the net. Here's the shot. Great save with the stick.
He swallows that puck up as he slides across in the butterfly to make the save.
Nice zone entry from the middle. Owen Sounds got the puck shorthanded. We got a whistle. Penalty coming up.
The coach just looks skyward as his team's taken its third penalty of this period.
The Frontenacs have a brief 5-on-3 looming.
I guess you can look at this as it's okay to be patient even if you don't score until after the 5-on-3 is over. And man, even a short one like this, you have in the back of your head, you could score twice.
Stoner's ready for the draw as they continue to be shorthanded here. Owen Sounds won the faceoff deep in their own end. Glennie's moving the puck through his own zone. Cuffs out of the box, but they're still shorthanded as he steps in to help try to kill off this penalty. And now it's grabbed by Gauthier. Glides along the blue line. From a tight angle, throws it on net. He was locked in there. An attempt to clear the puck from deep inside his own end. Delayed penalty looming. Whistle blows, stopping the play. Vaughn's getting two for interference here. He's off to the box. And on the heels of that call, we get ourselves a little 4-on-4 on the ice.
Even a little different, even if there's just one player missing on each team. Defensive responsibilities are different. There's different attack angles. Got to communicate here on the 4-on-4.
Long breakout pass to center. Moves it around along the half wall. And as he steps back out onto the ice, they'll go to work with the man advantage here. Rips it on net, and that's stopped by the goaltender using his head this time. And another stop.
Boy, a goalie can never relax. He makes one stop, now he's got to be sharp to make another.
Stoner's recognizing they're still shorthanded here as they get ready for the faceoff. Puck is dropped and he wins the draw here in the defensive zone. Picked up along the wall by Shillington. He grabs the puck here at the point. Muffs the shot attempt. The attack have gained possession. Good clearing attempt to breathe. Quick pass to Stoner. Both sides are evened up as the power play has expired.
These are the power plays that drive coaches crazy. They didn't really generate anything. They didn't force the penalty killers at all. Kind of a waste of time.
Here's the pass. Couldn't complete the pass.
You're 10-5, bud.
Big time collision on the play.
And James, ever since he threw that big hit earlier, he's had a little bit of a number on him, and they finally laid the lumber to him.
Can't connect on the pass. Inside the offensive end, now down the left. Denies him in close. Less than 60 seconds to play in this blowout. Here's a chance! Score! And it gets right back to our man. Owen Sounds got to be thinking more and more offense here now in the third.
No reason to sit back. You're in a hole here. You need goals and you need lots of them. Attack.
Wade's got it along the wing. Moves the puck down low. Here he is on the redirect.
Yeah, the fans are ready to jump. When somebody's got two goals, everyone's in the buildings looking at that player to see if they can find a third.
Puck is dropped and we are back underway. Feeds it to Gauthier. Boom!
Man, he's been on it all game from the very first shift. Finish your check. Move on to the next one. Finish another.
The attack. Have it on the attack. Whiffs on that. Oh, we got a tripping penalty coming up here. The officials were all over that. Here's a short pass to Vaughn. Fans are getting upset here over the call. Do they have a point here, Ray?
They do, because they're tired of watching their players go to the penalty box. But the penalties are there. They're just going to boo the official louder each time they call one.
And sneaks in there on the tie-up and comes up with the puck. There's the final horn, and that'll do it here this evening. Well, they felt like they were ready for prime time, and I guess they were proven wrong.
Yeah, time to go back to the drawing board. Challenge somebody else next time.
Maybe turn that controller upside down, right? Cebulski along with Ray Ferraro. We're ready to go. I know you're ready to go. Let's drop the puck. We are about set to drop the puck as both centers make their way into the dot. And we have finally got things going here in period number one. Fires it! And the lane's clogged up blocking that. Centering feed! Oh, and he whiffs on it! Slides it diagonally to Tommy. Hammers the one-timer! And that caroms off a body in traffic. That's a textbook save by Hamilton.
Oh, he snaps the glove save off there. Excellent chance in the slot.
James Cebulski, Ray Ferraro with you here in the early going of this period. The game is still scoreless. Well, that's one way to win the draw as he skates away with the puck after the two centers were tied up. Here he is on the tip. He scores! And he opens up scoring early in this one.
I gotta be honest, James, I wasn't even paying attention. I was getting something to drink and it's in the net.
Pay attention, the puck dropped already.
I see that.
Owen Sound's first goal has completely silenced this home crowd.
Everybody's expecting a quick start from the home team. When it doesn't happen, everyone, fans and players, are back on their heels a bit.
Quick feed. He scores! What a goal!
Now you just stop thinking about the first goal. Now you got another. That's 30 seconds of work.
Wow, insane how quick that was. Bang, bang.
Yeah, the... team just couldn't put a stake in the ground. They couldn't stop them.
And play resumes as the puck is dropped. Owen Sounds on the attack. Mississauga's got the puck. Doesn't go. From the back of the cage with the puck. The Steelheads have it against the wall. Mississauga's gained the line and into the zone. Along the half wall with the puck. Feeds it down low. Centering feed! What a chance, but that goes off target off a body in front. Can't make the connection on the pass. Mississauga's got the puck inside the defensive zone. Look at that hit. Maybe try to wear down the opponents here. Sends a pass over. Mississauga's got control of the puck. Cuffs into the offensive zone now on the attack. Lumps the puck into the corner of the offensive zone. Scores! And that's three unanswered goals on their part. Wow!
Once you get one, you feel a little bit of a momentum come to your team. Now you got a couple and then a third. You feel like you're just going to carry this game and walk away with it.
Nearing the midway mark of the period. Owen Sounds really put the squeeze on here now, up by three. Moves it to Wade. Pass broken up. Here they come on the attack. Oh, great save and a beauty on the play. Quick pass across to Stoner. Owen Sounds got him along the wall. Turned aside with the glove by Hamilton. Official signals for the players to get into position, and we're about ready to drop the puck. Back underway, and they take possession here inside the offensive zone. Mississauga's on the attack. There's the whistle as the play was offside. James and Ray with you tonight. More than half the period has been played. Owen Sound's got a 3-0 lead. They have been in control right from the start. Moves it quickly over to Raymond. Shot! Poked away in the defensive end. Mississauga's at the back end. And that's blocked in traffic. Moves the puck up to Tommy. Oh, what a chance, and it goes sideways. From the neutral zone now. Slick feed. Oh, great little sidestep on the play.
Yeah, he's got to pivot his hips because there's nowhere to go, and he just kind of squeaks through.
And he makes a save there.
Into the butterfly, slides across to make the save.
Oh, they probably want to redo on that. How did he stop that one?
The goalie reads his play really well. He gets out aggressively to make the save. That's a low slot shot. It happens quick, but he's in the right spot to make that save.
Quick pass to Tommy. And he lowers the boom there. And we'll get a breather here with offside the call. Owen Sounds won it. Tapes the feed. Handles the puck at the point. He's got a little jump. All alone. Shot. He scores.
Well, with the goaltending on the other side, you're never dead. They're now down by two.
Here in the late going to the frame. Mississauga still behind the eight balls. They trail by two goals. They take possession as he locks them up off the faceoff. Back at the point, they set it up. Scores! That's two times, two times!
Now he's having one of those nights, James. The puck just following him around. You get a chance to score. You don't miss on nights like this. Really tough for the goalie to read where the heck this thing's going. I'm looking at the shot. I can't tell where it's going, but the backhander beats the goaltender.
Looks like lineups are set and they're ready to get things back underway. Faceoff here in the neutral zone, and we are back underway. Grabs the puck and looks to make something happen. Takes the shot, and will play on as that gets a piece of the glove. And that's blocked from someone in front. Coxhead's going to cover up the puck here for a whistle.
He makes the safe play and kills the play before any other damage can be done.
Great read by the winger to take possession with the two centermen tied up. Here's a sharp angle shot. Coxhead's going to hang on to that one for a whistle.
Quickly on top of that, James. He needed a cover there.
Mississauga's won the draw. Gets his stick on it. Coxhead's going to smother it to get a whistle.
Can get dangerous if nobody's in control of the puck.
Mississauga's won the faceoff. Good stop by Coxhead. Here in the later stages of this period, Owen Sound's got a three-goal lead. And there's a little help from your friends right there from off the wing coming up with the puck. The Steelheads gain control of the puck against the wall. Chance in front! Scores! And there's the hat trick! And I can't imagine too many hats flying for this one tonight, Ray.
No, I don't think there's going to be any unless his parents are up there. Three goals, though, wherever it is awesome.
Moments away from the faceoff, let's get back to the action. There's the buzzer. Fans seem to enjoy that first 20 minutes. We'll get to the second period right after both teams get a chance to catch their breath. Stick around. period number two set to go here. Officials moments away from dropping the puck. Well, let's see if there was any message sent in the dressing room here before the start of the second, because it was one-sided, to say the least, in the first. Ray Ferraro is standing by with his assessment of the first period between the benches, Ray.
Owen Sound's first period should go up on the wall as how they want to play every night. What a start. They hunted the puck down, created turnovers, and capitalized on their chances. It's a nice way.
And they capitalized with a goal!
You know, James, that kills the power play, but I'd still like to see the rules amended so they would still get the power play. They earned one. Now they don't even get it.
And with the two centers tangled up, the winger skates away with it. Long lead pass into the open ice.
Wayne's dancing out there. Maybe it's the 4 points. Maybe it's the fact that they're way out in front. Oh, he laid a solid hit on him there. He was waiting for him and laid the shoulder right into him.
That might loosen a few of the chompers on that play. Moves it on over to Stoner. And that pass doesn't go. Great heads up play to put it away on the offensive end. Here we go. It's a 2-on-1. Owen Sound's got it in their own zone. Now a quick pass to Wade. Quick shot. Owen, it stays out. I think he made a toe save on that one.
Hamilton's really had a difficult time.
And fires down with a goal.
They just haven't been able to get anything going. And the more they try to score, the more they give up. More defensively, they've given up a boatload of goals.
Nice job tying up his opponent. Find some space in the corner. And that pass doesn't go. On the attack along the boards. Owen Sound's got the puck in their own end. Here's the pass. And that's broken up. Grabs the puck here at the blue line. A chance. Love save made by Hamilton. Mississauga's looking to break out. Delayed penalty coming up here. There's the whistle, and here's the call. The attack have found themselves undermanned. Interference the call. The Steelheads will have a chance to get on the power play for the first time this evening.
The power play guys are pumped here. They haven't had any chances tonight. Here's their first.
Mississauga's won the draw, and they'll go to work. Here's a chance, and that's deflected off someone in front. Owen Sound's got possession of the puck. Mississauga's got the puck behind the net. Takes that pass back at the point. What a save! He'll probably feel that one tomorrow. Stoner's side still shorthanded here as they slide in for the faceoff. Good read by the winger as the two centers tie up. Solid hit on the play. Owen Sound's penalty killers get a hold of it. Into the offensive zone. Moves it to the middle. Oh, and he comes up with a stop. Handles the puck. And he takes the pass. And that somehow stayed out of the net.
He reads the play to get across in the butterfly, but you still have to be agile because that puck can change directions on you.
Scoops up the puck here. Looks like there's a delayed penalty being called here by the officials.
Go on the net.
Oh, that had some hot sauce on that hit. Mississauga's got the puck along the wall.
Tommy's able to take that quick pass. He's already got a couple of goals. He's looking for a third.
Whistle blows, stopping the play. Stoner's going off for charging. Another chance here on the man advantage.
Doesn't matter whether you've had one or 10 power plays. The fundamentals of it are the same. Win the draw, get the puck to the point, try and spread the penalty killers out.
Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. Takes it into the slot. Mississauga's gained possession. From center, they get into the attacking area. Here's a short pass to Raymond. Passed up ahead.
Keep your head up, kid.
And he shuts down a great scoring chance there. Tries to feed it over to Cuff. Picking up steam in the offensive zone. Slides the puck down low. Sends the pass down low.
Tommy's certainly not at 100%. He's just trying to get through the rest of this shift and get back to the bench.
Teams are lined up, and we are ready to take this draw. And as the puck is dropped, they win the draw here inside the defensive zone.
Cuff really hearing it from the crowd here. They're not happy with him. He caused that injury earlier to one of the hometown players, and they're going to let him hear it.
Play is called for offside. Locks them up on the draw as they take possession. Owen Sounds looking to break out of their own end. Across the line along the left wall. And that shot gets caught in traffic. Moves the puck. With authority again!
James, I'm almost feeling sorry for him here. He's been throttled so many times tonight.
Mississauga's trying to make something happen in the offensive zone. Owen Sounds got the puck at center. Slides it over with pace to Wade. Oh, and he just gets a piece of it. Great extension on the play. Hamilton's on top of that for the whistle.
Pretty quickly on top of it to kill the play.
Mississauga's got it in the defensive zone. We've got icing on the play. Faceoff coming up. Period number two. Still 20 minutes more of action in the third. Stick around. Period number three, just moments away as the official signals both teams into position. It's been a total mismatch here as we get underway for the third. Let's see if anything changes. Well, we've got two periods under our belts to this point so far. Ray, how do you see things?
Mississauga's been shaking their head for about an hour as they keep watching this goalie kick one shot after another out of the way. What a tremendous goaltending performance, but you've got to find a way to break through that.
And that shot goes nowhere as the lane was filled. Stoner's got it in the offensive zone. Here's a chance. That's gloved by Hamilton. Centers are set. Faceoff ready to resume play. And momentum on their side as they win the draw here inside the offensive zone. Driving right to the front. Let's see what the officials are calling.
Oh, he was mad at himself right away. You can see the frustration. He knows that's an interference penalty all day long.
Mississauga's got another opportunity here on the man advantage.
They've been skunked on the power play so far tonight. So you have a little chat on the bench. Guys, notice some things that the penalty killers do, and you try to adjust one step ahead of them.
Takes control.
Oh, boy, I think I pulled something.
Stop there. Looking to clear the defensive zone. Looks like we got a penalty coming up here.
If the bus doesn't show up, this will be the next indignity. They're getting pumped tonight, and now they're shorthanded, too.
A little more room out there with a little 4-on-4.
4-on-4 is all about getting a 2-on-1 somewhere on the ice. Use that extra space to your advantage.
Getting a little physical there with that collision. Now he takes it over the line. There's the whistle. We've got an offside. Raymond's won possession. And now it's over to Tommy. Icing is the call. We'll get a reset. Raymond's won the draw inside his own end. He might have a step here. Broke it up. Scoops up the puck now. Down the left wing. They gain the zone. Broken up with the stick in the defensive end. Owen Sound's got a chance to go to work on the power play here after their penalty expired. Grabs the puck. Oh, they telegraphed the pass and he picks it off.
Owen Sound's dominance tonight can be attributed to the way that they played positionally. They've smothered the game, and they are way out in front.
Picks off the pass. At center ice now. He grabs the puck. Fails to find the open man. Oh, what a smart heads-up play. Raymond's got it behind the net. Centering feed.
Get your scorers out there, James. Don't worry about the defensive end of the ice. You need goals.
Puck is dropped, and we are back underway. Here's a chance to make something happen inside the neutral zone. Oh, and that's a pace of it with the glove. Moves the puck along the half wall. Here's the shot. Oh, what a stop. A chance on goal. There's another consecutive save.
Once he drops into that box.
Scores! The captain comes through. The attack have been flying tonight, and it continues here in period number three.
Really been a tremendous game for them. I've been really impressed with them tonight.
Owen Sound's got control of it now from their own end. They've got the defense outnumbered. Sends it over. Oh, they couldn't connect on the play. The transition game now into full effect as they move across the blue line. And the defenders come up with the puck. Here's the scoring chance. 2-on-1. And scores!
You get one, you want to think about a second one. It doesn't matter if you're at home or on the road. When you do this on the road, you feel a great accomplishment.
And there's the one half that he gets for scoring on the road. Owen Sound's all too aware there's no mercy rule in hockey. They continue to apply the pressure.
No, they're laying a beating on these guys now. It's maybe time to lay back just a bit.
Looking to make something happen along the boards. Sends it in front. Great defensive play to pick off the pass. Wade's got it in the defensive end. Trying to gain a step. Here's a chance in front. On the backhand. Big save by the goaltender watching that one. Tripped up on the play. Delayed penalty coming up. And let's see what the call is. Wade's not going to like the call, but the officials see tripping on the play. As we're about to drop the puck, the power play unit back out onto the ice for another opportunity.
I don't think the power play's been very good tonight, James, even though they have been on the board with it. It should be a lot more precise with the talent that they have.
Can't get a hold of that pass. And tries to make a diagonal pass to Tommy. Puts it on net. Can't get it to go. Owen Sound's got the puck. Gains the zone through center. Big hit. Gains control of the puck here at the line. Oh, smart heads up play to poke that one away. From the place 99 made famous.
Go on the
stick. Oh, feel that one. And it's broken up by a nice defensive use of the stick. Gets a piece of it with the trapper.
Here can't fly,
slowly out there, banged up a little bit. He's just trying to get through this shift.
And the power play comes up empty. Both teams back to even strength.
While the power play hasn't worked, they're going to have to look at all kinds of options here if they get another one. Maybe change the people that go out on the power play. I often wonder what the coach thinks when he's walking behind the bench, James. I think he's just looking for new players.
Steps in front of it for the block. Poked away in the offensive end. Takes the shot. Owen Sounds got the puck now. And they'll keep on playing as icing is waved off. Denies the shooter on that play. Takes the pass. Oh, here's the pass. A quick save.
Everybody in the building knows the 1T is coming. There's the pass.
Scores! And there's the hat trick in the silence this crowd on the road.
And that feels good when you can zip up the home team's arena. Great feeling. Three goals will do it. That's just wanting the puck more than your opponent there. Leaning on your stick, winning that 50-50 puck battle, turning it into a scoring chance. This one turns into a goal.
They gain possession here inside the neutral zone.
Go on the
circle with the puck. Owen Sounds got the puck. Couldn't catch up to that pass. There's the whistle icing the call. Officials ready to drop the puck and get things back underway. Takes possession off the draw. And play continues here. Quick feed to Wade. What a steal in his own end. It's a chance on the rush. 2-on-1. We got a whistle as the puck goes out of play. The Steelheads win it. Here's an offensive chance. Easy peasy right there by Coxhead. Mississauga's got the puck against the boards. There's a firm collision. Well, a tough night, getting even tougher in these final seconds as the fans letting them know this was unacceptable. And a huge... It scores! Oh, wait, they're calling it off immediately here.
Yeah, now they'll have to talk and decide whether this is going to count or not.
Well, they obviously didn't like the call, but not a lot of time to dwell on it as we are ready to get play back underway. Mississauga's won the draw in the neutral zone. And that'll close the book on this one as the final horn sounds.
Well, they threw down the challenge and guess they were ready for it.
Well, I think they picked their opponent rather strategically here, Jake. It's not like they went after the big hitters.
Look at that. Shots fired.
Well, this should be an absolute firecracker of a game tonight. Hi, everybody. I'm James Cebulski. Welcome back to EA Sports. Yeah, you can just feel the buzz in this city all day long, and we are seconds away now for this opening faceoff. This city's been buzzing all day about this one, and we are now underway. Oh, and a good textbook hit there. And the puck leaves the zone, going back to center ice. Grabs it in his own end. The Bulldogs have it now. Owen Sound's got the puck against the half wall. Good stand-up hit. Moves it to David. Owen Sound's got the puck inside the defensive zone. Takes it across the blue line. Gets a hold of the puck here in his own end. Hamilton's gained possession. Moves it quickly over to your boy Oven. Owen Sound's got the puck along the wall. Looking to break out of their own end. Grabs the puck in the defensive zone. There's an injection of energy with that hit. Owen Sound's got the puck in their own end. Can't make it work. We got a whistle offside the call. Inching closer to the midway mark of this period. Still scoreless in this one. Center's jammed up, and the winger grabs the puck. Quick pass to your boy, Oven. Oh, a whole lot of truculence with that.
That hit was delivered with intent. That's not to rub somebody out of the play. That's to send a message.
Hamilton's playing it through center. Couldn't make the connection on the play. Owen Sound's moving it up the ice. Steps inside the line. From the open ice, they gain the line. Fires it on net. Big save in front. Receives the pass. Hamilton's got a hold of it along the wall. Oh, he had the right idea, but couldn't make that play with the pass. In all alone on the breakaway. Scores! Wow, what a goal!
Nice hands, great finish. Little short break in the net.
Owen Sound's hustle the difference here as they take a 1-0 lead.
Been so hard to get any open space on the ice. You work, work, work. There's nothing there. Finally, they score, and now you can open the game up a bit.
Good hit on the play. Here they come, three of them. And that goes off a player. Owen Sound's got a hold of it against the wall. Takes the feed. Here's a short pass to Cuff. Centering feed. Stick and they can't complete the play. Can't make the connection on the pass. Sent into the offensive zone. Owen Sound's got the puck along the boards. Slides it over to Cuff. Hamilton's got it in their own zone. Pass broken up. The attack have possession along the boards. Hamilton's got possession here in the neutral zone. Sends the pass over. Quick feed to your boy, Oven. David's got it deep in the offensive end. Coxhead's got the puck, and he's going to go for the whistle here.
He hasn't had a lot to do this period, but he's been excellent and has been able to control the pace of play.
Late goings of this period. Owen Sound's up 1-0. Yager's got it, and they'll go on the attack here in the offensive zone. And sends it just out of reach. Grips it and rips it. That's blocked by Coxhead. Teams are ready to go, and we're about moments away from puck drop. Stoner's won it off the faceoff. Owen Sounds got the puck in the defensive end. And there we go. Icing is the call. Puck is dropped and he wins the draw here in the defensive zone. And it's poked away in the neutral zone. Nice heads-up play there. And they fail to go tape to tape. They go on the attack through center. Shot! And he easily stops that one. The Bulldogs scoop it up along the boards. Moves it to David. Takes a shot. Bad save. He's on it tonight. And we'll get a face-off after the offside call. And gets a little boost to come up with the puck from off the...
Well, that's going to be a big moment for them. They'll go into the locker room feeling good about this goal that's on the board now. See if you can springboard it into the next period. He can really shoot the puck, but gets a little lucky here as that puck sits flat for him, so he can really rip it.
Hey, a lot of people excited as this opening period comes to an end. One of the all-time great rock acts from the 80s getting set to play here for these fans. And we'll catch our breath back with more now. Clean sheet of ice, period two is set to go. Looking for that go-ahead goal here as the play is underway in the second. Yager's got it against the boards. Your boy Ovens exploring options with the puck. Errant pass and they can't connect. Hamilton's got it now. From the defensive zone, they move the puck around. Oh, what a chance, and it goes sideways. The Bulldogs get a hold of it. Your boy Ovens going to play it against the half wall.
Oh, boy,
spectacular trucking. Stop by the goaltender. How did he hang on to that? Lots of hockey left to be played in this period. We are all tied up in this one. The Bulldogs take possession on the faceoff. Nice pass. And the shot dies in the traffic jam. Looking to set up offensively. Handles it along the blue line. And the officials waving off icing here. Injury with the bottle pop. Crowd's buzzing, ready to get things back underway, and I think the officials are too. And makes the routine save. Cuffs lugging the puck. Owen Sounds got the puck in the corner. That goes off both posts! And he makes the easy save.
Come get me!
Oh, that just sounded painful. Here's an odd man rush.
Well, you can't get on the ice fast enough when your team starts to score like this. This is an onslaught, and it looks like they've got no way to stop it.
Yager Waters won the draw. And he moves it up to your boy Oven. And that's just out of reach. Coxhead's going to cover it up and get a whistle.
Even with the traffic starting to close in, he had to grab that when he did.
More than half the period left to play. The Bulldogs have recently taken a two-goal lead. They'd love to build on it. Jagr's got the puck, and they'll go on the attack.
Your boy Oppenheiser looking for three. He's got two in his back pocket. Dangerous player now.
The Bulldogs played along the boards. And he takes the feed. Here's a great use of the stick right there to poke it away.
Stops him with a glove. But he came out and challenged him. Good save.
Jagr's won the faceoff. Slides the puck over. Here's a shot. Nice block.
You're camouflaged.
That's a big time hit along the wall.
It is, James. I love the way he used the angle. He took away all of
it. Oh, that's got the crowd buzzing after that stop. Couldn't find the intended target.
Jagr's back into play after getting a new stick at the bench.
Here we go. One-man rush. Feeds it over on the rush. Owen Sound's got the puck. They clear the zone. And now he tries to get it across to your boy Oven. The Bulldogs pick up the puck here in the neutral zone. Tees off! Long jam in front, that's broken up. He was totally locked in on that play. Gets the puck over to Cuff. Oh, they probably want to redo on that. The attack have taken over in the neutral zone. Stoppage in play as we get an offside. More than half the period has expired. Hamilton's got a 3-1 lead. Jagr's won the draw here in the open ice. And the puck leaves the zone. Handles the pass.
Oh, great save there!
Great read by the goalie going side to side to take that one away.
Grabs the puck. Moves it quickly over to Stoner. And offside, we'll get a reset here. Getting into the later stages of this period. The Bulldogs are up 3-1. Owen Sounds won the draw. Slides the puck over to Wade. And not much on that one. With possession along the wall. Great reflexes, another save.
Stop one, stop two. The goalie makes a couple of excellent saves.
David's got it along the boards. Oh, the officials were all over that trip. And now it's over to Wade. They've got numbers here. Gets the full use of his stick on the poke check. Let's see what the official says here. The Bulldogs will lose a man, tripping the call. And the man advantage unit comes out to go to work. Stoner's won the faceoff deep inside the offensive zone. Made that stop. Here's a shot. There's another great save.
Stoner's been a strong link in the chain tonight. Everybody's pulling in the same direction. The offense has been excellent, too.
Well, two periods down and one more still to come. Third period action right after we get a clean sheet of ice. players are set. Officials are set. Third period action is coming up. Hamilton's shorthanded unit gets off to a good start. They win the draw and take early possession. Cutting to the front of the net. And he's peeling off to regroup. He almost lost it for a second there, but regains control of the puck. Owen Sounds got it in their own zone. Big stop by the goaltender right in front. Another faceoff looming here on this power play. That's one way to take possession with both centers tied up there in that scrum. Trying to get the puck out of his own end. And they do just that.
I thought they did a pretty good job there, James. That's a time you can get yourself running around in the zone. They didn't get there.
Your boy Ovens ready to go.
Man advantages up. Both teams back to even strength.
Both will have to regroup after that. The power play doesn't cash in. Opportunity lost for them.
Still early on in this frame. James and Ray with you. So glad you could join us. 3-1 is where we're sitting. Fans being treated to a lot of offense thus far. Moves it around along the half wall. Centering feed. And that caroms off a twig in front of the net. And now he angles it across to your boy Oven. Fantastic save!
As he slides in the butterfly, he's in great shape to make this save.
David's got the puck in his own zone. Sounds working the transition through the middle of the ice. Hamilton's looking to break out of their own end. Nice feed. And they send it right back to him. Here's a chance. Drives to the paint. Owen Sounds got the puck along the wall. Tries to get it to Wade. Wrap special.
That's close, James. The goaltender ends up beating the shooter to the post. As that looks like it's a goal, but it's shut down.
There's the whistle as the puck goes up and over the glass. Still lots of time left here in this frame. Crowd's been into this one right from the get-go. It's 3-1. Jagr's won the draw. Oh, read it perfectly. What a save. Moves it up through the middle from the right.
Just
a choke with that hit. Oh, and he steps into the line of fire and blocks that. And pokes the puck loose inside the offensive end. And he takes the feed. Oh, look at this. Here they come. They've got numbers. Slides the puck down low. Stoner's taking it from his own end. Odd man rush. Here's a shot. Oh, and it gets in front of that to make a great save. The Bulldogs take it across the blue line. And that pass can't connect. Aaron pass and the play's broken up. Owen Sounds on the attack. And that pass doesn't go. Takes the puck. Swatted away with the stick in the defensive zone. Hamilton's got a hold of the puck. Saucer pass across. Quick pass to David. Oh, great glove save. Where'd that come from?
Right from the most dangerous area on the ice. The goalie flashes the glove. That's an arrogant stop.
More than half the frame has been played here. It's a two-goal lead we're looking at with the score 3-1. Puck is dropped and we are back underway. Dishes it to Stoner. Great defensive effort with the stick. Trying to engage a little physicality here. Here's a short pass to David. And that's broken up. And he takes the dish. Hamilton's looking to break out. Oh, spectacular stop there. Denies him again.
That's some good goaltending right there. That puck comes at him twice in a hurry and he turns them both away.
Oh, they couldn't connect on the play. Picks up the puck. Can't make it work. And they're off to the races for the loose puck. Great burst of speed to come up with it. Hamilton's got a hold of the puck now. Sends a pass over. Takes control of the puck. Hamilton's moving it along the wing. Coming up on the final minute of regulation time. And a little body contact on that play. Right up the gut into the offensive end. Is blown dead with the offside. Here in the late goings of the period, been a pretty good offensive display, at least for one side. 3-1 is where we sit. Puck is dropped and play resumes. Couldn't make the connection on the play. Oh, and down he goes on the ice. Oh, he thought there was room. Obviously, there was none. Hamilton's crossed the line and on the attack. Owen Sounds gained possession along the boards. Moves the puck behind the net. Owen Sounds got control of it now from their own end. Gains the zone through the middle. And the fans on their feet recognizing a solid victory here in front of them. Broken up with a stick in the defensive zone. He's got a step! Oh!